In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Gospel according to Saint Matthew, chapter 1, verse 1. An account of the genealogy of Jesus Christ the Messiah, son of David, the son of Abraham. Thus, Jesus the Messiah, son of David, the son of Abraham. There are four basic questions we have to ask every day. Very, very existential questions. Very deep-rooted questions that we have to ask every day personally. And every day we have to give answer also. That is giving a power and orientation for our life. Apple's founder, Steve Jobs, he was brooding over his life, and that is the reason he became very effective and productive, and I have to account my life. So that became very, very powerful reason to be efficient, very productive, efficient, effective, and bringing great legacy in the world. What are the basic questions? Who am I? From where I am coming from? Where I am returned, where I am going back? The fourth question, in between the birth and death, what I have to do? These are the basic, most important, very, very pertinent questions of our existence. It is a questions about deep-rooted our spiritual life. We have to ask every day. And for to get answer, we have to connect our life with Jesus, with our God. We all have come from God. There is no doubt. God has given His Spirit. His Spirit God gave to us, and that Spirit is immortal. So there is no death. We all have come from God. The God imparted the divine spirit. The kingdom of God is within us. God's power is within us. God is with us. God's spirit, we have come from God. And in return, we have to go back. There is no death. No full stop for our life. Body may change, but we return to God. We return to God. And in between, we realize, who am I? I am that God's, the particle of God's life. I am. You should not think in the material realm, in the physical realm. I am the part of that divine. That divinity is within me, and that is the my existence. It is, I am the particle of that God. The God is with me. That Jesus comes. He comes every day. He lives every day. He lives in and through, in Him, through Him, with Him. My life is moved in Jesus. And what I have to do, it is for the greater glory of God. Everything we are doing for God.